we always do socialization stuff in the garage, and you know, we don't expect dogs to play together. We just want them to coexist. Just walking around, minding their own business. That's proper socialization and structured socialization. If a dog was to get to put too much pressure on another dog, we would actually remove the dog to advocate for each one of them. Indy, here.